Finally, it's fun to confess.
All right, so for years I would put up with, hotel soap or stuff for my face. And my face was always very prone to breaking out, especially in my teens and even into my 20s. So then, about when I turned 25, I upgraded to Neutrogena, the foaming face cleanser. And that was pretty good. It was good stuff. It was, not too expensive. But in the last couple of years, I've really sort of upgraded to the Rolls-Royce of face products, which is the Kiehl's Blue Herbal Gel Cleanser. Now, as you can see, I have very little of it because I travel with it in Ziploc plastic bags because it frequently gets out of the bottle. So you have to capture it, because it's some expensive stuff. So it really works. I really haven't broken out in like 3.5 years, except very sporadically. So it's a very good product. I highly recommend it.
Now it's your turn. What's your beauty confession? Visit www.realself.com/confess.